In this campaign, you've seen and heard a lot. Long lists of policies, more debates than ever. Wherever I go, I meet people who seem to have given up hope that we can tackle problems in health, housing, crime, climate, and the cost of living. So I want to talk to you about the choice before us. Do we want more of the same, or do we want a new government? Fianna Fáil is determined to deliver urgent progress where it's needed most, and our plans show exactly what we can and will achieve with your support. In health, Fine Gael has delivered record waiting lists for urgent treatment and a crisis in our emergency departments. Behind these statistics are real people who are suffering. Liam from Kerry was told that he would go blind if he didn't have a simple operation. After 8 years waiting, he had to get on a bus to Belfast in order to have that operation. We don't need to accept the failed policies which caused this hardship. We can act now. Fianna Fáil will get 100,000 public patients off waiting lists through our proven treatment purchase fund, hire over 8,000 more doctors, nurses and other health professionals while renewing equipment so they can diagnose and treat faster. And we will dramatically improve mental health care. We don't have to accept the government's excuses for the housing and homelessness crisis. 6 years after the government first promised urgent action, many people are giving up hope that they can afford to buy or even rent a home. Sheila's son is 36 and came back from Australia to a good job, but he just can't afford his own place and is back at home, just like thousands of others. Fianna Fáil is ready to deliver. Our plans will build 100,000 social and affordable houses, not leaving everything to the market, help people into home ownership with both a deposit saving scheme and a help to buy scheme, and tackle the national scandal of homelessness. Families across the country are struggling with the rising cost of living. Erin wants to work full-time, but simply can't afford childcare on top of other costs like insurance and education. This has to change. With a new Fianna Fáil government, it will. We'll make childcare accessible and affordable with new places and direct help for families with a tax credit. We'll tackle insurance costs and focus tax reliefs on average incomes. There is one thing we all know for sure. If this government is returned to power, nothing will change. Only Fianna Fáil can deliver the new and effective government Ireland needs. It's time for change. It's time for action on health, housing, and the cost of living. Join us in building an Ireland for all.